What is up, guys? My name is Tay. My name is Tay, and today we're here with Nassim. Nassim, say hello. Nassim.
Yeah.
Say hello.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the high quality video.
Alright, today. Actually, just to let you guys know, this is the third time I'm remaking this video. Because the first time I didn't get my audio, second time I forgot that it wasn't hooked up. And now, hopefully it's working, alright? You guys, Nassim knows about it, right, Nassim?
Yeah, man. It was AIDS.
Yeah, usually, mostly when Nassim's with me and I make a video and my audio's not working, like my mic's not working, I would stop. I wouldn't post a video. I would just like forget the video and just go play a game, because me and Nassim, we sometimes sit there and we're like, oh, we're chatting, and usually the video would be like 8 minutes to 10 minutes, right? And then we're like, oh, the video didn't get my audio, it didn't get my mic. Guess what? I don't
care.
Okay. Delete the video. I just go play a game. It's like, oh, I don't care. It's like, but I'm just gonna, I haven't posted in a while, and I was like, I need to post. I need to keep my viewers updated with more cancer stuff, right, Nassim?
Yeah, man.
And so, today, it was Nassim's idea to make a Joey's World Tour video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. You can subscribe to Nassim's channel. I will put it in the description. Put a like on this video and comment what you think about it. Let's do this. Bye. Alright guys, we got two things that we're about to talk about. The first thing is that we're going to talk about why people watch his videos and subscribe to him. The second thing is we're going to talk about is him being a pedophile. Nassim says he got facts and links and all this and that. And I could also put it in the description so you guys can look at it yourselves. He's going to say, and Nassim's going to tell you about, because Nassim right now, he just does nothing. He just sits there and just listens about my funny jokes I'm about to make. Alright? And Nassim's gonna tell you about it, so Nassim has a role in this freaking video. But, I also, in the two videos, I smashed a granola bar. Not smashed it with my hand. I smashed it with my mouth. I ate that thing. Nassim knows about it. I was like, oh no. I'll probably just put up I'll just put up a little video of it. Like, it'll be like right here. There will be no audio to it though, because that it's from the other video. It's from the video I made. But if there's nothing here, there should be something here. But if there's nothing here, that means I didn't want to do it, or it was just too much, just to put in. Like, it was just too annoying to put in. But let's finally do this video. One thing is that people only watch him just because of memes. People only subscribe to him just to make memes of him and post them on the internet. Only on Snapchat, blah, 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 blah. Mostly back then when they used to put memes about him going to McDonald's or... here's some pictures of some memes. There's some memes that... mostly Nassim sent me. Alright? Nassim, the great. Nassim. Alright? And why? And I just think he's disgusting. I don't like the look at him. I only watched one of his videos. It was because of the Grand Mac. I wanted to see how big it was. I didn't watch the entire video because of him being disgusting and eating it and chomping it and then spilling it all over his freaking shirt and everything. And that's why
he reminds me of this man.
That's why he needs a bib. That's why he usually puts on a bib, and that's disgusting. It's like, yeah. Nassim just posted something. Here's what he posted. It's It's what he reminds of Nassim. But that's what I think. If you guys think wrong, if you guys are like, oh no, I only watch him because
I don't think anyone's gonna disagree with you that George Wiltor is clinically obese. Yeah. And he's fat as fuck, and he eats McDonald's every day.
Yeah. No, no one would believe him if someone was like, no, if he posted on Twitter or something like that, being like, oh, guys, when I eat for lunch, I eat a salad. No, no one's gonna believe you. That's, unless you have proof, and it's probably not even proof. You're probably just gonna take a picture of it and then you're just gonna throw it away. All right, no one's gonna believe you at all. Okay, I want to see a picture of you when you was a kid. I want to see if you look the same or look different, but I don't know. Dude, I'm gonna see if what happens if I poke them. Is my mic a little bit louder? I see.
No.
All right, I just moved it a little bit closer. But that's what I think. Okay, that's, I don't know, but tell me what you guys think about him. And the second thing is that him being a pedophile. Nassim.
Yeah, we've got mountains of evidence that he's a pedophile. He is a registered sex offender.
All right, and I will be showing a picture right here of just a little bit of evidence. And if you don't think that's true, I'll put a link in the description. And I'll put it. There's a video of it also. I'll put the video down in the description if you guys want to watch it and actually see the video and like be like, oh my god. But Nassim says that video was made in 2016, so it might be old news. But I never saw it because I don't like Joe Soto. I don't do anything with that guy. I don't go close to that guy. I'm just sitting here with my freaking $500 bill. Hold on, I'll show you guys how much money I made. Cause I seen a couple months ago, I think it was 2 months ago, people put on their video of how much money they made. I'll show you how much money I made. This is the stack of money I've made on YouTube so far. I just leave it on my desk just to show the accomplishment I made. This is the amount of money I made. All right, if you're here at my house, this is a giant stack. Like, look at this. Hold up. I don't think that.
Wow.
Here's my thumb. All right. It's as big as that. Look at that. I mean, not as that big, but at this bottom line, that's where it starts. That's how much money I have right there. That's my amount of money. And you don't see me looking like Joey's or Tor. All right. I'm rich. Not that rich. Okay. I'm joking, but you can see this is the amount of money I made on YouTube so far. You know, right here. Went to the bank, picked it up, except for putting in my credit card because I don't use the credit card. I have cash. I just turn this thing into cash. Look how big. Right here. This is $500. This is another $500. $5, $20. $1, $50. That's how much money I made. So far, it's like $1,000, but it's because I didn't have my wallet, my bank account linked to my YouTube first. I didn't have it linked there. And so I was like, oh, let me do, because I have like 40. I have 45,300 views on my whole YouTube channel. So I put it on there and cash just, boom, right into my YouTube bank. I mean, right into my bank. And I went down to the bank a couple of days ago, grabbed the money, pulled out my bank account. And that's how much money I made. Just sitting right there on my desk. But, God. I know my bed's messed up. All right, I know. I'm sorry. It fell over. All right. Now, we're going to be doing a new thing on the channel today, just like other channels. What I think is cool about this one is that I'm going to be showing the dumbest tweets on Twitter or on Facebook or of Instagram, of like video or of you know, Snapchat. I'm not in, you know, of course I'll give out the credit. But this is the most dumbest tweet. I mean, dumbest post I've seen on Facebook. It's my favorite game. It's Ragnarok Online, the official Facebook. But dabbing like was started in the early, 2016 or something like that. Or, I don't know. But, God, it's too much, okay? But I will be making videos. I mostly play a server called Nova Aro. I mostly play on that. And, you know, I'll make a video on that. Probably today, I'll probably make a video on that. I'll do like a talk over, you know. A lot of people, I like Nova Aro. I think it's the top best arena server. I don't know.
Let's go!
Nassim, turn that off.
What?
I can hear it.
Oh, really? Damn.
But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Alright. Make sure you subscribe, like, and then comment of what you think about this video. And also, me and Nassim have our own Discord. And if you guys want to join the Discord and talk to us and give us ideas and talk to us about games that we could download and play and anything like that, or if you want to, you know, just anything, right? Just go to the link at the bottom, or if you can't find it, go onto my YouTube page, go to the banner. It's going to show a Discord thing. If you click on that, it should invite you to my Discord. There's the main chat channel is mostly for memes or whatever, but you can post anything there. You can do anything there. Just don't spam and blah, blah, blah. There should be rules. I should make some rules. Me and Nassim will. And it'll be up there. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. The third time of me making this. And this is a success, hopefully. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So, I will be making a video today, tomorrow, on Monday. Alright. Probably something on Easter. Like, a special thing on Easter. I don't know. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys next video. See ya.